So, welcome to another video of my nice guy playthrough in Fallout 4. So, I just had the conversation with Preston about taking the castle back, which I've been putting off for a while, and he has abandoned me now to meet me at another location with more of the Minutemen. So this is showing my jaunts through the city towards where Preston and the other Minutemen are waiting my arrival.
That's it.
What? Let's do this!
Getting paranoid. There ain't nothing here. Who? Shoot him! Shoot them all! Time's up, asshole!
Thank you.
Hey there.
Everyone's here, General.
There it is. Pretty impressive, huh?
Its real name is Fort Independence, but the Minutemen always just called it the castle. Now you can see why I wanted to take it back.
Why do we need this place again?
The radio tower is the most important part, but with a bit of work, this place could be a really strong outpost. Know what I mean?
Definitely. For 600 years old, it's in pretty good shape.
That's right. They don't make them like they used to. We take this place back, people will know we mean business. Our primary objective is to clear the courtyard. That's where we should see the most opposition. The wall on this side is the most exposed. But if we circle around south, we could also reach the main gate.
What are we waiting for? Let's just get in there and shoot those lobsters.
No. If we split up, we can flank them from both sides. It'll be like shooting fish in a barrel.
Why not let them come to us? We set up a firing line on this side, and you can draw them out.
Well, General, what do you think?
Set up a firing line, and I'll draw them out.
Sounds good. We'll hold back and wait for them to come to us. Just don't get yourself trapped in there. All right, people. You heard the General. Let's move out. Try not to draw their attention until we're in position.
Thank you.
And finally, when I reach the castle and many, many Mirlocks and their queen need to be disposed of.
Trick of the light.
Here's how we're gonna play this. You hold here in the courtyard. General and I will clear the walls.
Yes, sir.
Let's do this, General.
Thank you.
people, but we aren't done yet. The General and I are gonna have a look at the radio, see what shape it's in. The rest of you, clear out any remarks or eggs you find.
Hey.
Let's go see if there's anything left of the old transmitter. We need to focus on taking the castle back.
Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast. Excellent.
And the final part to restore power back to the castle.
We really did it.
Although it does continue with another mission, this one is over.
Now we've got to pay off on what we've started, bring the whole Commonwealth together, and make it last this time. So, you know, back to business. But with Radio Freedom up and running, we can broadcast alerts to you anywhere, anytime. Which reminds me, I've got another trouble spot for you to check out. A pack of ghouls has holed up near a settlement. They could use our help. I'll mark it on your map. We can use all the support we can get. So, see what you can do to help.
It's midnight here at Radio Freedom.